is an actuator for Ford 6.4. My plan is to actually modify my Banshee actuator so this way I can control this one as well. And then you can actually take a 6.4 actuator and, well, 6.4 compound kit and put on a 6-liter or put on another engine if you so choose. So this is me actuating an actuator for my computer. Like I said, that's with my laptop, so once I actually incorporate into my controllers, it'll be linear just like on the whole sets. But let me know what you think. Thanks.